guys. Back out in the old field again. Nice lovely day, as you can see. Sun's out. Nice morning. It's probably the last one I do before Christmas. Next one I do is probably be when Digger 2's got his metal detector. Can't wait for that. He's gonna love it. He's got his pinpointer, he's got his shovel. But yeah. But on my first hole this morning, and it's a silver, I think. Just there. I think it's silver anyway. Could well be. Yeah, it's definitely a silver. Silver Victoria, I think, yeah. Yeah, silver Victoria. Be a sixpence. So look, see if I can see anything on the back. No, it's just blank on the back. Can't see no date or nothing. It's got a bust there. It's got the bust. It's definitely 90% silver. Being a Victoria. Nothing on the back there, look. It's Matt Kroger Multi Cruisers. Unbelievable. Now I've got it on the right settings that I want, so. Yeah, nice. Let's crack on and find some more. Do you know what, guys? Another out. It's just there. It's an old chain. Still got the catch to it. Let's have a look. There you go. Sorry about the wobbling of the camera just a minute ago, but there's the catch. Nice. So someone's old chain. But yeah, let's crack on. Look, guys, another old. It's a little medieval button. Yeah, if you can see it. Medieval button. It's nice. Still got the shank on. Yeah, nice. Let's crack on. Here we are, guys. We've got another coin. Just in there. Let's see. A bit cooked, but see if I can get anything off it. Can't see the bust that much. 1889, so that's a Victoria penny. Yeah, you can just about see her. Victoria. Let's see. Don't think you can see the date or not. Where is it? Bloody day on it. Oh, there it is. Where my thumb is. 1889. Yeah, 1889. Can't focus. There it is. Cool beans. Let's crack on. You know what, guys? Pulled that club up. It's right there. Bit toasted this one though. as you can see. I'm going to get an angle for that. Nah, that one's totally gone. Oh, hang on, here's the date there. 1919, so that's George the Fifth, Penny. Nice, quick on. Oh, guys, across lead bag seal. Probably the first bag seal I found in this field. Yeah, quite a chunky old one and all. Crack on. Well, guys, sank down there. Ain't got it out of the hole yet, but I think it's rather an old coin. I don't know. So, army button. Where the hell was that got on it? Army button. Oh no, I know what that is. That's a hunter's button. Dog hunting and ferret hunting and fox hunting and yeah. It's the first one I've had. I've seen on my belt, but yeah, nice. And still got the shank on the back. Ah, nice. Let's crack on. Yo, guys, there's another coin. Nice in mint, that one. George Fifth. It's a half penny. It's a 1918. Nice. Let's crack on. There you go. In the middle of anywhere. An old truck. ERF. Hey. Oh. See, I filmed piece by piece. It was in the old piece by piece. But, yeah. Let's crack on. Here, guys. It's another coin. Right next to where I found a truck. Being old farthing. Very old farthing. Hang on. You can get much off that. It's quite an old one though. I ain't gonna get much off that one. Well, hey, it's quick on.